this guy's a little six-axis robot arm from the 90s, I think. That's got a teaching pendant, so you can actually you can teach it for automation and it'll repeat a movement. So, pretty cool. So basically, I'm going to try and turn this into my very own helper robot, like Tony Stark's dummy. Stay tuned for future updates when I give this guy an overhaul.